and then allow me. Yes. Actually, it's important.
Yeah.
I think only this slide to do it. I just, I'll stop. Yes. Can I sit here? First of all, I want to say thank you very much for coming. It's a rainy, rainy day. I almost didn't make it myself. So you'll be over there, I have to talk to them. So here. We've got a nice group of people playing today. I honestly have not seen him play in a while. I'm not seen him play, so it'll be quite fun. Entertain me. My name is Spencer Wolf. I'll be your opening act for today. That means I'll be sitting over there, where the staff is. So on your way out, speak up lah, don't believe it again or get it again. Buy a book, buy a CD. Enough talk, right? Let's play. Thank you. Okay, so there are a few musicians in the night. My E string and my G string is buzzing. Okay? So kalau dengar macam buzzing, that's the E string and G string. Tapi kalau you don't know music, you don't care. Okay, so tonight I'm gonna play all songs that are 10 years old. I released all the songs 10 years old. The reason is because when I brought the kota, I opened it, I didn't bring any new CDs. So no point playing songs that are new. I'm gonna play songs that are from that CD over there. Get it? Credit Fabricate. The album's called Hopefully Whenever. And I recorded this with just one guitar. So whatever you hear here will probably be the one you hear. Thing. I only have two CDs though because I'm that kind of an idiot. I should have brought more, right? So, this next song I'm gonna play. Oh, the song before that's called Pain. See, this one's weird, man. The song is not called Pain, right? Okay. This one's called In My Arms. So, the story of this song is I had a girlfriend, and I had a girlfriend, and she met somebody else. Thank you very much. She's got a girlfriend too. So, but she was with my hero. So somebody I like, somebody I really, really like, but she was with him. So this song's about that. This one's called In My Arms. Thank you. X-Men. Okay, this next song we're singing for you tonight is also from the album. This one's called Saturday Night. Now, usually before COVID, Saturday Night was where it was at, yo. That's when we go out and meet people. You know, anybody. I don't care. Just as long as I meet somebody new, right? So this is story about a particular Saturday night when I met up and met somebody new. And what happened? So, as you can tell, the first album has a lot of stories like this. It's really sad, I don't know why.
Oh, by the way, it's
the weather. What? Yeah, it's the weather. That's depressing. Oh, and by the way, just to share, sometimes when you write a song many years ago, it takes you a while before you fall in love with the song again. So, my friends who are songwriters, right? If you write a song and you think it's shit, you think it's cringy, give it time, man, because you're too hard on yourself. The song will grow on you, you'll fall in love with it, like an old thing. That's sweet, sweet.
Sweet, sweet.
That's TikTokable.
Thank you.
to be a video. Put this out, yeah? Okay, this next song is the only love song I've ever written. So according to MACP, I've written 40 songs. Only one love song. If you write more, man, apparently people only buy love songs. This one's called, are you ready? This one's called The Love Song.
Thank you. By the way, you guys on TikTok right now.